A Charlotte-based Bank of America is fined $12 million for reporting false mortgage data. That's according to the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau. They say the bank's loan officers failed to ask mortgage applicants certain demographic questions federal law requires, and then it falsely reported these applicants chose not to respond to those questions. The $12 million fine will go to the Bureau's Victims Relief Fund.